Hey guys, Terry the UniGeezer here. It's February 3rd, 2021. Well, I just turned 65 a couple of weeks ago and decided it was time to do some challenges. The first one here being in San Pedro at this massively steep hill. It is about 285 feet in length and 90 feet elevation gain, which means that for every revolution, which I travel about 6 feet, I'm also gaining 2 feet in elevation. Incredibly steep. And of course, as you can see, it's very narrow, so you can't zigzag it. I'm gonna set the camera up at the top so it can shoot me from the bottom coming up. Wish me luck. One challenge down, or should I say, up. Ooh, baby. That's just as hard as hopping up 65 stairs, if not harder, because I have to keep going back, right? Whereas hopping up 65 stairs, you just keep going forward. This I had to hop down. Second challenge complete. Stay tuned for number 3, if I survive. Good morning, everybody. It's Thursday, February 4th, 2021. Here at the beach bike path, kicking off my 65-mile Ride Your H challenge. And a challenge it will definitely be, because the last longest ride I did was 50 miles, and that was about 2.5 years ago. The last century was almost 4 years ago, so, but what the hell? That's what a challenge is all about, right? I'll be checking in with you during the ride. Let's roll. Pretty perfect conditions today. Calm, little or no wind, temps in the 60s. Couldn't ask for more than that. Well, that's 12 in a row with just 53 to go. Well, at mile 22, just had a catastrophic blowout going about 12 miles an hour on the carbon rim. Running a lightweight tube, but not a 29er tube, a regular 36er tube. I guess that nixes the ride today. That's one way to go out with a bang.